Hi everyone, this is Helen from the Seagull Strummers ukulele group in Lowestoft. Last lesson we had a look at Moon River, lovely song sung by Audrey Hepburn in the film Breakfast at Tiffany's. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to go through it and do a little tutorial, and then I will sing and play the song at the end for you to practice along with. First of all, the sheet is available. If you look at the link in the description, you can download it there. If you come along to the group sessions, then you most likely have got the sheet as well. So when you look at the chords, you've got some unfamiliar sounding ones like E7, B7, E6, and it's like, ah, this looks really scary, really difficult. But actually the chords fit really well under the fingers, which is why I think it's a good one to practice if you are an improver, which most of us are in the group. So I'm just going to go through line by line, because I'm not going to do the chords separately, because that way you don't see how they fit together in the music. Beginning, I think it's useful to know that this song is in a 3/4 time signature, so we've got three beats in the bar, and we do quite a lot of practice about getting our emphasis on the first beat of the bar. So you can just simply strum like this with the three beats, so you'll be going 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, just down, 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 down. If you really want to get your fingers around the chord changes, you could start off with just one strum per bar and focus on your chord changes, and then add in extra strums or the strumming pattern later on. So that would look like this. 1, 2, 3, 1, single strum each bar, okay? And the final strumming pattern that you're aiming for, which is the one I'm going to do in the play along, is it's still got the three beats. So you've still got the three beats going down like this. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. But on the second and third beat, you're adding in an upbeat with an upward strum. So it'll go like this. And we have practiced this in the session. So practice along with me now, just on a G chord. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, and 3, and 1. Down, down, up, down, up, down. So just have a little practice on your G chord. Okay, you might find it difficult to put it all together at first. So I'd practice those chord changes with a single strum, then add in 1, 2, 3, and then finally the strumming pattern that I've just shown you. Okay, so looking at the beginning of the piece, we start on a G chord, which I think everybody knows in the group. So it will go like this. Moon. I'm singing and playing at the same time, because then you see how it fits with the words. The next chord is E7, which looks a bit scary, but all you have to do is take your third finger off from the G and just leave the 1 and the 2 either side with the open string in the middle. So you've got river. Then you go to a C, so lift those two off, place the third finger down. Wider than a, and then G, mile. Then we go to C. I'm crossing you in G, smile, some A minor. Day, B7. So before we do the B7, it's exactly the same finger shape as E minor, but you just move your fingers across one. Okay, so there's your E minor, there's your B7. So you'll go, someday. Then you're going back to that E minor 7, so just placing 1 and 2 across. Oh, dream. Lift up and go to G7. Maker. Just slide your third finger up for a C. You heart. Now, you know I like to do a bar for my C minor, so I'm just pressing that third finger across the top two strings. Breaker. Back to that E minor 7, which we should know by now. Is just the two across. Wherever you're. Now we've got an E minor 6 on the word going, and it's not as scary as it looks. You keep the second finger in position, slide that first finger back to the first fret on the C string, and you've got your E minor six. Going, my voice is going. I'm C6, it's just all your open strings. Going, you're D7, two like that. Way. Back to the G. Two. Lift off the third finger. Drifters. Go to your C. Off to see the. Back to the G. World. There's C. Such a lot of G. World. Two. Got that A minor to B7 again. Watch. C, 2, 3, B, 7, 2, 3, we're G, up. Now you change on the ter with an E minor 7, which we've just lift the third finger off to find. Ter-the, slide the first finger back for the E minor 6. Same, all open strings for C6. Rainbows, G. C, waiting round the G bend, my C, huckleberry G friend. Everyone goes wrong on the timing of the last line, so I'm going to show you how it goes. I'm going to sing it complete. So we're on the E minor 7, moon, D7, river. And me. So you've got the E minor 7, moon, then you change on river with the D7, river, no chord change until, and now C, me, bar for C minor. Did a little extra strum at the end. Hope that all makes sense. I hope I didn't do it too quickly, but I'm very conscious that these videos can go on a bit and be a bit boring. So now I'm going to sing and play the song all the way through. So when you've had a practice, you can come back to the video and sing and play along with me. So I'll just do a little intro on the G, clearing my throat. Hope it goes well. So we're gonna go one, two, and three, and one, two, and three, like this. Here we go. Moon river, wider than a mile, I'm crossing you in style someday. Oh, dream maker, you the dog put me off.
We're after the same rainbow's end, waiting round the bend, my huckleberry friend.
Hope that's all right for you. Leave any comments and I'll try and answer them if you have any questions. Look forward to seeing you all soon. Thank you. Bye.